There appeared to them tongues of fire, which parted and came to rest on each one of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit. In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti.